Well, who remember that video of Ninja Man in a full white suit looking godly and fresh in a Crocs and thing? Well, that same video has landed him in hot water. Okay, they have reportedly transferred Ninja Man for the second time this year. So let's take a trip down memory lane and see the video that we're talking about. And here it is right now.
Yeah.
And this is
we make dear look like blood clad, one thing like whistle, shine like Billikin, shit that one from Boosie.
And this is
we are modern bad man with modern badness. Mm-hmm. Chaffing that never shake yet. Clad, clean like whistle, but I'm new.
First thing I put on this guy.
Oh,
you're
me. Yeah, I'm thinking that I put on brand new. Not repeat.
We not repeat.
Repeat and report when turn about. Repeat, jump out left. Oh.
Report, come back and I inform my dad.
And we have bad bomb, Pocky Marshall. We no partial.
So yeah, that fucking thing. No, don't tell me.
So that's the video that is reportedly landed him in hot water. And a lot of people were on my channel when I posted that video and I talked about how old video and all this and all type of manner of evil when we got the video initially. But as you guys can see now, it's not a old video, it's actually a new video, and it's taking over. Okay, and it says rumors are flying that the incarcerated dancehall artist Ninja Man was transferred from the St. Catherine Adult Correctional Center in the Spanish town to the Horizon Adult Remand Center in Kingston last week. According to a prison insider, the decision was made after a video leaked of the entertainer smoking behind bars. Him did mad about it, the video, because him never know it a record him, and him never tell nobody to record him. Him just did a chill and a whole of vibes with the prisoner them, and one of them video it and send it out like them a try set him up. I know them no know who do it, and them just a try to make him look bad, the source said. The video clip, a dapper looking Ninja Man is seen smoking a spliff while showing off his brand new pair of Crocs to his fellow inmates and jokingly telling them he is the modern day bad man. And we make jail look good, look like blood clot road, Crocs clean like whistle, bottom brand new, he said to the inmates who cheered him on. According to the source, Ninja Man isn't bothered by the move, as this is reportedly the second time he has been relocated since the start of the year. In January, another source told the news that the entertainer was relocated earlier that week after getting the cold shoulder from most of the inmates and some prison officials. Him all right, which part they move him to, cause Gaga no really make things like those bother him. But him really caught up about the video. Him just really hope say him no it no affect him appeal in any way. The artist of course say him don't even have a phone in a prison, cause him a try abide by the rules and know this, he said. When the news contacted Dexter Thompson, the public relations officer at the Department of Corrections, he did not confirm nor deny the rumor that the information requested could not be divulged, and he was not allowed to speak on the matter. Ninja Man, given name Desmond Ballantyne, is currently serving a life sentence. The entertainer and his son Janiel were found guilty in November 21st of the March 2009 murder of Ricardo Johnson on Moore Road in Kingston. So comment in the comment section and tell me if you guys think that Ninja Man didn't know he was being recorded, or him actually do this whole plan and plan this whole thing because he actually wanted to go to the back to the Horizon jail, which part he was initially placed. Comment and tell me if you think he never knew, because honestly I think he knew, but that's just me. Because there's no way you're not going to send somebody a video and yet they say, I will make jail look like Blood Clot Road and Clark's Clean Night with no bottom brand new. Like, that's doing too much. And if you have, if somebody have out a phone, you're going to know if them in a your cell. Because the video seem very close up in proximity. Because the person already go as far as go down pan him foot and zoom in pan him clock. So honestly, I don't believe he didn't know. Me just feel like him get caught up now and he never knows so that they must send it out a road and people actually have it now, spreading it all over. So that's the only part that I think is false in this. But comment in the comment section and tell me if you think that Ninja Man actually knew that he was being videoed or not, or do you think that he did, he actually sent out the video because he wanted to be transferred back to the Horizon Center. Because I know, say Horizon, you have enough things that go on the Horizon and enough people get them privileges in that particular Remand Center, and it's like them still there a road. So comment in the comment.